technology.
Hey everyone, this is Kristine. Okay, after forever, I'm taking a train at Andheri station. I can't believe it. It's ever since the corona thing, I'm taking a train after like, I don't know what. But it feels nice to travel by public transport. Ta-da! I can't show anybody's faces actually. But it's quite the experience. And I'm so happy because it feels good to travel by train. And I have to go really far. So the ideal and most convenient and cheapest option is traveling by train. So I just thought I'd share this with you that I'm so grateful that trains have started working. And it just suddenly feels like it's so foreign to me because it's been forever. Anyway, I just have to show you. It's nice, it's good fun. It's an adventure in itself. Okay, I'll see you later. Hi again. So here I am in the train and it feels so good to be here. So I think it's been over a year and a half that I've been I'm traveling by public transport in a train, that is. And it's just so lovely. It's an empty ladies compartment. And I'm going really fast, so yeah, it's taking me almost an hour's travel where I have to get to. Of course, everyone's taking cautions. I just took out my mask because otherwise you won't be able to hear me, but of course, everyone's wearing masks. There's always so much of adventure traveling in a train. You get to see so many things, you just get to enjoy the breeze, and more than anything else, it gives you time to reflect, think, read a book, and also make videos like this. Anyway, I just wanted to share this lovely experience, and I remember the last time I shot in a train. See another train. That's Mumbai City train traveling. So the last time I shot in a train was for Mehruni, where I remember so clearly it was a weekend and we would sit in the train and I would do my knitting, and it was a weekend shoot that we did. And so a train always reminds me of my short film Mehruni. I'll be sharing with you here very soon. But that's just a fond memory I have, and every time I travel by a train. Alright, and then you hear announcements for the next station like this. Alright people, I'll see you later. I just wanted to share this with you. Stations are these days. It's nice to see an empty platform though.
Ja Simran ja, jee le apni zindagi.
Good. And like this song, there's this one song that I love, which they sing on the train, Shah Rukh Khan. Deewana, dil deewana, kab se kare hai tera intezaar, kab aayegi meri jaan. Okay, I better go before I start getting money for singing.
से करे है तेरा इंतजार कब
कब आएगी मेरी जान बहार, कब से करे हैं तेरा इंतजार, कब आएगी मेरी जान बहार, के जितना ही बहलाऊं ये उतना ही मचलता है दिल।